YouTube is LMERicoTV, man, and I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on. We got Kaaris and Kalash Criminel featuring Freeze, Corleone, Apocalypse. So you already know what time it is, man. I'm be having my phone right here to read the comments on the video as well, so I get a better understanding of what's being rapped about. But anyways, man, if you're brand new to the channel, you've been watching videos on the channel, but not yet, subscribe, hit that subscribe button now. Also, don't forget to tell your family and friends, whoever in your family, don't matter. Just tell them about the channel. Hopefully, they become supporters of the channel, man. As y'all can see, I'm on the ground of 5K, and I'm hoping to hit that soon before the end of this month. And also, don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos, and be sure you don't miss out on new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every single day, no matter the time of the day it is, man, because you don't know when I'm gonna drop and you don't want to miss out on anything new. And also, don't forget to follow me on social media. But with that being said, man, y'all know what time it is. I'm gonna go ahead and start this video now. Okay, that UK drill type beat at the beginning.
Big Kaaris, big cash et big kish ta big tarif. Et sur le plug le trip filt arrive. Y'a des guitares, y'a pas de guitariste. On leur montre comment faire comme des moniteurs. Je m'arrête pas tant que je vois pas des lignes sur les moniteurs.
Hey, I ain't heard Freeze Corleone rap in a minute on anything new. I don't know what it is, but it's been a long, long time since I last reacted to him. So just to hear him coming off strong already just is reminding me of back when I first was reacting to him and stuff, man. He definitely still going crazy. Simple as that. But with that being said, though, man, we're going to continue on. I'm going to still be making sure I check out these comments to get a better understanding of what's being rapped about.
SO les fanatiques, SO les auditeurs, rap pour le cash, pas pour les chroniqueurs. J'ai la vision comme Chris Middleton, movie REP John Singleton. J'arrive anglais comme à Wimbledon, Dead Just SS édition Wimbledon. Vladgas, à quoi je suis dans la chambre, chargeur plein avec une dans la chambre. France marche comme si j'en ai pris une dans la jambe. SO le syndicat, bienvenue dans l'agence. Emmène les proches, j'enchaîne plein de bonnes sang. Fond bleu épique, un 500. On aime les grossasses avec plein de 10 000. On aime les grossasses avec plein de 500. SO le flemme, SO le bilcon.
I was saying in the comments, somebody saying that no one competes with this trio. Y'all believe that? Y'all comment down below, man. Simple as that. I mean, they going crazy, man. So a lot of people definitely messing with this song for real. But other than that, though, man, we're going to have to continue on.
Sur la prod, trop de big combo. Je continue jusqu'à j'ai au moins 10 condos. Concueil sous lourd comme un litron d'eau. Big Freeze, big crime et big carré sur le rap français, nous voir comme l'apocalypse. Big Freeze, big crime et big carré sur le rap français, nous voir comme l'apocalypse. On va mettre des disquettes à toute la terre comme Xi Jinping. On va prendre les dernières chicots qui tressent pour faire un bling bling. Big Freeze, big crime et big carré sur le rap français, nous voir comme l'apocalypse. Avant de découper, on fait pas de vocalise.
I like how them first two rappers came on when it was pretty much their turn to come in real quick and stuff. But other than that, this definitely sounded heat, man. So that being said, I'm going to have to check out Kaaris and Kalash Criminel because I never had listened to them before. This is my first time hearing from them. So with that being said, y'all let me know, is they a duo or something? Because I noticed it says Kaaris and instead of like featuring Kalash Criminel featuring Freeze Corleone. So I'm assuming the first two artists in the title is pretty much a duo, but y'all let me know down below for sure, pretty much, like I said, because I never heard of them rap before until now. But right now, it sounds like they got something decent, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on. Well, obviously, because two people in the comments is definitely saying how crazy this trio is pretty much on one song together, so that lets me know right there that these two artists is also very valid in rapping and stuff like that. So that lets me know I definitely gotta go check these guys out. So with that being said, man, let's continue.
On va le réaliser par grosse valise, négro par français quand tu parles au calibre.
Demande plus tard, demande ton OnlyFans. Hey, y'a plus de franchise sur mon compte que ton numéro IBAN. Let's go. Double rotor dans l'hélicoptère comme Kobe Bryant. Okay. Ton ciel est gris, ma con c'est jaune comme un super Saiyan. Sois contente si je te gratte un toit. Je crache le feu comme le Krakatoa. Je vis dans la luxure comme un païen. Je protège mon or comme un malien. Si t'es dénoté, jamais en hess. J't'envoie une recharge PCS. Je mets le mode anima dans ta chatte. J'apparais grâce au Tesseract. J'ai deux puces, une qui me ramène des Yankees et l'autre qui me suce. Je suis accoudé dans le Urus en Jackmus. De cette sauvage équipe russe, 93 000 balles qui fusent. T'attends ta passe dans la chambre d'hôtel. On attend le tueur du DJL de cette scène.
Big Freeze, big crime et big carré sur le raf.
Hey, whoever that one was, he definitely was just going crazy though. So he got that deep voice and stuff and an aggressive rap style. So yeah, man, it's definitely fire so far, man. But like I said, I don't know who that one was. Y'all let me know down below who that was. And with that being said, we're gonna continue on, man. These comments is definitely good too, man, because a lot of people is definitely just saying how crazy this track is and stuff, and they're just giving them a lot of high praise and stuff. So with that being said, they all definitely just valid in doing what they're supposed to do as an artist and stuff, which is make the fans go crazy, supporters, whatever, etc., etc. Just appreciate you when you drop your songs. I mean, they really enjoy listening to your music and stuff like that, your creativity and stuff. So other than that though, man, let's continue on. The video is almost over.
France nous voit comme l'apocalypse. Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris. Le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. On va mettre des disquettes à toute la terre comme Xi Jinping. On va prendre les derniers chicots qui tressent pour faire un bling bling. Big Freeze.
I like how they do that right there. I don't know if Kaaris and Kalash was doing that at the same time, but it sounded like they was. But if they was, I like that part right there. That's definitely a good add-on to put it in the song, like that.
Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. Avant de découper, on fait pas de vocalise. Mélange de trip filtré et la grosse cali. Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. On va réaliser par grosse valise, négro par français quand tu parles au calibre. Je suis africain, j'ai la peau blanche, je suis un zoulou, je suis un viking. Je vois rien comme l'argent d'un streaming. Je suis avec DSK dans une soirée libertine. Je suis l'agresseur comme 50, comme Jaroul, t'es la victime. Classique comme une chopper, même si chez nous on fait pas des vitrines. Je suis Ragnar avec une cagoule précis comme un shooter de Chicago. Pourquoi je suis aussi violent? Parce que j'ai connu l'Avero Congo. 667, 9327, violent comme arrêt du cœur. Sur scène on fout le zbul, shoot de partout comme un rocker. On déteste quand même les keufs, même si on regarde Texas Walker. Une fois que j'ai fini de baiser, je me réveille comme Undertaker. Personne n'est parfait, on croit en Dieu et on prie même sauf fait de la musique. Je suis pas un rappeur, je suis une force politique. Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse.
On va mettre des disquettes à toute la terre comme Xi Jinping. On va prendre les derniers chicots qui tressent pour faire un bling bling.
Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. Avant de découper, on fait pas de vocalise. Mélange de trip filtré et la grosse cali. Big Freeze, Big Crime et Big Kaaris, le rap français nous voit comme l'apocalypse. On va réaliser par grosse valise, négro par français quand tu parles au calibre.
Yeah, man, they went crazy on this one. I ain't even gonna cap to y'all, man, but this is definitely a fire one right here, for sure, man. I'm glad I had decided to check this out. Surprised nobody ain't request this one right here, man, because this is definitely a banger. But that being said, though, man, that's pretty much the end of the video. Y'all already pretty much got my reaction throughout the video, so y'all can obviously tell I definitely enjoyed and rocking with this track right here, for sure. But if you guys enjoyed the video, like I said, and stuff like that, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now and smash that like button and comment on the video to help the video get recommended to a larger audience of people and hopefully bring new supporters to the channel. As well as don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel, man. Tell everyone and anybody, man, don't matter. Go ahead, tell them to check the channel out, man. I'm trying to hear you hit that 5K. Simple. And also, don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos. And to be sure you don't miss out on new videos, check out the channel every single day, no matter throughout the day, no matter the time, man, because you never know when I'm going to drop. And you don't want to miss out on new uploads. And also, don't forget to add and follow me on social media. Go turn my social media up. But with that being said, it's officially the end of this vid. I'm going to catch you guys later on with more. So stay tuned. Peace.